Today on Fox 61, First at 4. Connecticut puts out the call to get more shots in more arms. Plus, cold this weekend and possible snow next week. Chief Meteorologist Rachel Frank tracking the forecast. Expect more coming up at 4.